This is the quad camera view of four HD security cameras connected to a VM HD4 CCTV multiplexer, also known as a quad video processor. Next, I will switch the output to single camera view and select each camera one by one. Cameras 1 and 4 are 1080p resolution TVI cameras. Cameras 2 and 3 are 1080p resolution AHD cameras. This is the other four camera view that is available. This is the picture-in-picture view. This HD multiplexer also has horizontal and vertical layout options for dual camera views. I am changing the screen view of the multiplexer using the wireless remote control that is included. Next, I will access the menu system of the quad using the wireless remote control. On the input settings screen, users can configure each input channel for analog CCTV, AHD, or TVI type security cameras. Cameras based on NTSC or PAL video standards can be used. On the display settings, users can configure the resolution of the HDMI and VGA monitor output. On the image settings screen, users can adjust the brightness, contrast, saturation, and hue of each camera. On the auto sequence settings page, the hold times can be adjusted for each camera. The picture-in-picture settings control which video channel is used for the main and sub screen. Here's how the VM HD4 is set up. Up to four security cameras are hardwired to it. This is typically done using RG59 coax cable. The quad has an HDMI and VGA video output that can be used to connect to an HD television or computer monitor. The video output of the quad is controlled using the wireless remote control or the buttons on the front of the quad itself. Here are some of the main features of the VM HD4. It has four BNC video inputs. Each of those inputs can accept video from analog CCTV, AHD, and TVI type security cameras. The unit can run in NTSC or PAL video standard modes. Users can select between four camera, two camera, single camera, and picture-in-picture views. There's an HDMI and VGA video output. A wireless remote control is included with this unit. For current pricing and additional information, please visit www.cctvcamerapros.com/HD4. Thank you for watching.